A quarter of a century has passed. Alfred Neubauer is back at the Nurburgring with Herman Lang and what is still the most powerful road racing car ever built, the 1937 Grand Prix Mercedes. The cars and the drivers change, but motor racing will always be one of the great testing grounds of engineering skill and human courage. We salute the great drivers of the past as we drive a final lap of the Nurburgring with one of the last of the Titans.